Kitchens are made for bringing families together. Hello friends, my name is Manjot Kaur, student of 11th standard, Government Senior Secondary Smart School, Varnala, Block Vartoha, District Tarantar. Sadly, my mother is not at home, so I have prepared lunch today. With all this, I will tell you some food preparations. I welcome you all in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. Your mother prepared tasty food for you, and today we are going to talk about the food preparation methods. These are boil, saute, garnish, blanch, whip, roast, bake, marinate. Now let's use these words in sentences. Bring the water to a boil. Saute onions until soft. May I garnish the dish with fresh coriander? Blanch the spinach for 30 seconds. Please whip the eggs, oil and honey together. How tasty the roasted almonds are. I am baking some bread. Marinate paneer with spices and yogurt to make paneer tikka. So these were the various food preparation methods. So come on friends, let's speak English, be confident and explore the world. If you can organize your kitchen, you can organize your life. Thank you. Have a great day.